Time vanished. We turned to stone. The world retreated into fumes of swampland. And the past is without reference to our identity. Why in my right to the assured presence, I'm thrown aback towards what has never been my deed, towards what has never been in my power or in my freedom, towards what has never been my presence, towards a past that denies my right to the present and has never come into memory. Again and again I recognize this territory of existence. I know that I have come to this point in cycle more than once. Now the memory is so acute that I wonder if this is a memory loss or using the wrong tools to deal with memory.
Thank you.
Why the sudden clogging of my lungs? Why the wild expansion of my pulse? Can you hear? Can you hear it come out of my head? I feel my heart is about to burst. Let this be born, I ask. My skull is about to burst. But you know it for what it is. Fear. You know it for that alone. It makes no sense.